And I said, do you really believe so? He said, Daryl, you prayed for your addiction to be lifted, and it's been lifted. Do you believe in that? And I said, I do. He said, before we finished the meeting, he said, I want you to name your higher power. And guys, I didn't even think about it. I just, out of my mouth came the word God. And he said, before you go, let me know.
Yeah.
He said, before you go, you got to have the understanding of God. He said, God is your creator. God is the creator of you, the universe, and the earth. That is your creator. So guys, from that day onwards, I've opened the door bit by bit, and slowly got recovery. The compulsions and desires have never come back. I've never stayed clean in the 40 years, more than 3 months. Not this Sunday, but the Sunday after. I'm celebrating 9 years of sobriety.
Yeah.
I brought some friends with me today that I've got connected with, that have been on program. Ellie was one that was on program with me, and she adopted me as her spiritual dad. James here has been my dear and treasured friend that I've really admired so much, who helps me so much in recovery. And Shanksy over there has been my mate. I was his mentor on program 20 years ago. Friend who's doing recovery with him at the moment, and that, so I brought these guys up with me. Done a bit of kidnapping, guys, so that's great.